finally. I was getting worried you weren't coming.
You keep pumping red smoke in the air, you're gonna have all kinds of visitors.
Red's all I had left. Anyway, you're here, so it did the job. Give this envelope to Aziz at the bazaar. Tell him it's from Ryan.
Red phosphorus, lye, iodine, muriatic acid, diethyl ether, phenyl nitrate. Geez, not exactly grandma's recipe for Christmas cookies. Lena, this is Crane. Are you there?
Crane, it's a man. Lena's tied up. Can I help you?
Someone just gave me a grocery list with red phosphorus, lye, iodine, muriatic acid, diethyl ether, and phenyl nitrate.
Then someone just gave you a recipe for cooking slam. Rise's crews have been using it to stay up for days at a time. Volatiles are more reasonable than someone tanked up on that stuff.
Now maybe I should put this guy out of business.
Actually, we're pretty desperate for phenyl nitrate. It's a lab-grade disinfectant, and we're completely out of it.
You want me to pick up his shopping list?
Definitely. Then find me at the tower. I've got an idea that should throw a monkey wrench into the operation.
You Aziz? Ryan sent me.
What happened to Assam?
What do you think?
You guys take a lot of chances out there. Look, I've got everything but the phenyl nitrate.
And you don't have what I need, and that's not gonna cut it with Ryan.
What can I do? The courier wrecked his car in the tunnel last night. He's with Assam now, and your phenyl nitrate is stuck in the trunk of his car. You wanted to go get it. Because there's no more in Harran. That's the last phenyl nitrate anyone's going to be seeing.
What's his car look like?
White, I think. That's all I remember, white car. So you're really going to do this?
Ryan doesn't like to be disappointed.
You must be pretty tough. If you don't die doing this thing, I just might have an opportunity for you.
Mon, I got your phenyl nitrate.
Oh, fantastic. Bring it here.
There he is, the best runner in the zone.
You're a lifesaver.
Yeah, Ryan's not gonna think so when I get done with him.
I've got a better idea. Bring him this instead. It's Dialavon, a sleeping aid. Let him cook up a batch with that in it. It'll send Ryze's goons off to Dreamland.
I don't think Ryze will like that.
Probably not, but they could use the sleep.
And there's no more phenyl nitrate, so I guess he's out of business either way. And I like your thinking, Amon. Ryan, it's me. I got your stuff. Open up.
Oh, thanks. They were just about to torch this place.
Who were those guys?
Competitors. There's no more phenyl nitrate left in Haran, so they were hoping I'd got my last order. Here's something a little extra for coming through for me. Guess this is gonna be my last batch. Pleasure doing business with you.
Now, take some advice. After you finish your deal with Rice, why don't you go somewhere else? Don't stay here.
Way ahead of you, pal.
Yeah, no, I don't think you are.
Something is going on at the school. Tahir's men have been hauling boxes out of that place for hours. We need to get a closer look.
What's in the boxes?
Great question. If it's Antizin, we need it.
Jade, where? Shit.
Run!
Fucking Tahir. That guy should die in a fire. Fuck. Where'd she go? How many bandits are inside?
I only saw the ones that went in after Tahir, but I'm sure there's more. We should use different entrances. We'll cover more ground, and we'll make less noise moving separately.
Okay, Jade, I'm inside.
Check the classrooms. That's the most likely place for them to store supplies. They should be marked somehow. Military jargon is pretty straightforward, so it shouldn't be hard to notice.
Can't get through that way.
Guys, there's somebody in here!
Turn that damn thing off! We're gonna have walkers swarming toward the school!
We got somebody in here that don't need to be. Find him and kill him!
Damn it!
stop you! I fucking stop you!
Jade, no luck with any antizin. Looks like we'll have to talk about that other option. I still have Classroom C to search, though.
The basement's pretty big. Find the key. I'll meet you down there.
Give me a hand here, would you?
Yeah, sure.
God, Crane, you're such an oaf. Why don't you just stick your head out the door and shout, "Here we are, come get us!"
Hey, sometimes there's nothing wrong with a direct approach.
Holy shit. That's plastic explosives, right?
Listen, you take this stuff and get back to the tower. I'll deal with these assholes.
Don't be ridiculous. We'll fight them together.
And risk letting them keep this much ordnance? No. Just go. I got this. Meet me back at the tower.
Promise me you won't let Rahim near that hive.
What? Yeah, of course. I promise. I promise. Just go.
Come on.